Right. Let's get home yet.
It'll need to be disinfected before I can dress it properly.
Disinfect?
Yes, it must be cleaned of dirt to protect it from germs.
Germs?
I'm surrounded by idiots!
My wife is not with another man. Feel bad when you cheated on your man last night. Did I even ever cross
your mind? You didn't say your life. Another.
But I've lain with no one. I want you to be the first and only one to have me.
Bitch!
Get me some iodine. Methylate?
Idiots!
Alcohol?
They get jealous of each other. Start arguing about who I'm going to swipe first. Can you believe it?
I believe your left hand gets jealous of your right. That's about all I believe.
You're a witty one.
He must have to get himself swine drunk overnight before he can stand to plow your field.
There's something on your face! It was pain!
I've never heard a woman make a joke!
I've never had a woman use such language in my life, huh?
Wives obey their husbands.
For a woman, you do ask a fair amount of questions.
It's a pity they don't allow women to practice law.
Jesus H. Roosevelt Christ!
Claire is like, drink up, drink up, drink up. Jamie is like, oh my God, I married a lush.
You're not normally a closed-mouthed woman, Claire. I expected noisier displeasure. But quiet anger can be very effective.
I promise, I won't laugh.
I did not realize you did it face to face. I thought you must do it the back way, you know, like horses, again.
I can't stop them.
You laughed at me.
You're not under the law, but under grace. Romans 6:14.
Eat unto thyself. And unto the doctrine, continue in them. For in doing this, thou shalt both save thyself and them that hear. 1 Timothy chapter 4, verse 16.
Be not forgetful to entertain strangers, for thereby some have entertained angels unawares. Be not carried about with divers and strange doctrines.
You're mixing up the verse.
Well, it's all Hebrews.
Well, you can't do that.
Enough!
Make free of your body.
Jamie's wife.
He is my husband.
That's love, bitch.